Lutheran Church in the township of Soegne, Norway, that they took their vows. So reads the line as though from a storybook, but it's very real for Stephen and Anne Marie. He, born to riches and the renowned Rockefeller name, she who journeyed to the U.S. 3 years before to learn English and worked as a Rockefeller maid. The happy parents, the Nelson Rockefellers and the Christian Rasmussens, have seen them wed, and all the world that loves true lovers rejoices too. For this is what dreams are made of. And soon they are arriving in New York. It is a time when the newlyweds are willing briefly to hold the limelight again before departing on a secret honeymoon. Anne Marie wears a black silk suit. Her lustrous blonde hair is drawn back in a chignon. There's genuine human interest in these pictures, and news of the day happily documents the scene. Truly the romantic story of the year. The press is ready with a barrage of questions. And one, referring to the couple's immediate plans, gets an obvious answer.
Well, all I can say is that we hope for about a month to be alone.
A very great amount of publicity surrounding their courtship, courteous and considerate though it was. How did the couple accept?
Well, all I can say is that Anne Marie and I, neither of us personally wanted the publicity we got, but I think both of us have accepted it and tried to adjust to it. And I don't look back on it either in terms of regret for one way or another. I just sort of accepted it and come, and there it is. And nothing.
Well, this is the end of it. The worst is over now after this one.
Well, I certainly hope so.
It may be a little early, but what about a family? Do you plan to start on one too?
Well, all I can say is that Anne Marie and I both like children.
Next, Governor Rockefeller is asked, as an old married man, does he have any prescription for marital happiness?
I think he's fortunate enough to get the kind of wife that Steve did. And that's it.
I think so. And I must say, we're pretty proud of Steve, too.
Governor, in Norway, you said that under certain circumstances, you might consider running. What are those circumstances?
Well, I'll tell you the truth. Today, of all days, is not a day that I'm going to discuss politics. Sorry.
This, then, is the portrait. The Rockefellers, young Stephen and his bride, and the bridegroom's parents. Many of us have enjoyed the same precious moment.